In this video lecture, we discuss the ninth question on real analysis. The question is, let S be the set of all functions from R to R, then S is a countable or uncountable. Now we know that we have a result that if F is a function that is defined from a set A to B such that the cardinality of A is M and the cardinality of B is N, then the total number of functions that are defined from the set A to the set B is nothing but the cardinality of B raised to power the cardinality of A, that is n raised to power m. Now in this question we have a f that is defined from R to R, so the total number of functions here will be R cardinality of R raised to power the cardinality of R, which is continuum raised to power continuum, which is again continuum, and hence this is a uncountable. So I hope aapko ye question samajh aa gaya ho. For more such videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. And for more personalized tutorials, you may visit our website, NoChalk Academy.